TRMA was a bad company by Tumblr, and you need to stop messing around with TRLM.